If you have a problem, you find a solution. That's what American ingenuity is all about. At the outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic, Justin Bloyd recognized that his clients were in dire need of PPEs, so he leveraged his relationships with medical suppliers to fill those needs. The result is RB Medical Supply. At first, a lot of these supplies were imported, but he knew the long-term importance of producing PPEs in the U.S., so now they're making a lot of it, right here in Mentor. We know that this is all inspired by COVID, yeah. But what was your role in this entire thing?
I wanted to create jobs, and I wanted to bring production and manufacturing back to America, and that's what we've done. Since the pandemic started, we've made over 30 million PPEs here out of this facility. I've hired over 84 people between our Heisley Road facility and Tyler facility, and we're growing every day. We're hiring another 10 engineers right now for a project we're working on, so I think we're in it for the long haul.
Tell me more about the products you actually manufacture here in Mentor.
So we manufacture level 1 through 3 surgical masks, the N95 mask. We also do a lot of kitting. So right now we're doing a viral test media kit for Department of Health. So we're taking the 6-inch flock, putting that inside of a biohazard bag with a bovine solution from a lab that is 3 mils inside of a vial that's actually being sent to the state, so they can send that out for COVID testing. And still selling a lot of masks and hand sanitizer, gowns, things like that. So we have 55 different types of products that we're selling.
So tell us what's next. I mean, you look like you're growing, you look like there's some big things on the horizons. What can you talk about?
Yeah, so right now we are in development on an app called ArmorVax. ArmorVax helps you find a vaccine. So if you want to find the flu vaccine, you select the flu, or let's say it's COVID-19 vaccine. In your geographic area, it pulls up all the providers that have that vaccine available. You can select the provider, select the appointment time, go to the appointment, and it's free for consumers. We're beta testing it right now with Hamilton County and Columbus County Department of Health. So that's going very well, and that's kind of what's next for us on the software side of things.
So you produce here, you build here, you manufacture here, you sell here. Are you open to the public?
We are. We have a medical supply store at 6111 Heisley Road here in Mentor. And you can buy a box of masks, you can buy one mask. Doesn't matter what your budget is. If you're a senior citizen or you're fire, EMS, veteran, we have discounts for everybody in that group.
Where do people go to learn more?
You can go to rbmedicalsupply.com, or you can call us at 440-290-0577.